installing an SSD or solid-state drive in your MacBook Pro computer has many advantages over the older hard disk drives, like faster boot times and longer battery life. And they're easy to install too. Here's how. But before you begin, there are a couple things that you need to know. First, if you're installing an SSD in a new computer, the setup will be a breeze. Just make sure that you have the install disks or files that came with your computer. Otherwise, you'll need to backup or clone your existing drive. And before upgrading anything in your computer, it's always a good idea to make sure that your MacBook Pro is up to date. Check Apple's website before you begin. Next, your work surface should be clean, and you should ground yourself first by touching an unpainted metal surface to prevent damage to any components. And lastly, a simple Phillips head screwdriver and possibly a Torque T6 screwdriver is all you'll need to replace the hard drive in your computer. Now, with your computer shut down, remove the power adapter and the battery. And just to be sure that all the remaining power is drained from the computer, press the power button after the battery's been removed. Next, find where the hard drive is located. Each model and screen size will be slightly different, so check Apple's website first. Now, once you unscrew and remove the cover, you should have a good view of the old hard drive in your computer. Now carefully remove the old hard drive by removing the screws and any supporting brackets holding the drive in place. Then, disconnect the SATA and power connector or cable, usually by sliding the drive away from the connection and set it aside. When installing the new SSD drive, it's important that the SATA and power connection is securely connected and any brackets or screws used on the old hard drive are reconnected to the new SSD drive first. Now screw it into place, replace the cover and replace any screws you removed, and then replace the battery. Now flip the computer back over and turn your computer on. And that's it. Insert the installation disk and reinstall the operating system or restore from a backup. If you have any other questions or need additional help installing an SSD drive in your computer, be sure to visit www.kingston.com/support for more information. Thanks for watching.